Hello, I Love Lucy friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is KJ Ricardo, and today's episode is a production spotlight on some behind the scenes secrets from season 3 of I Love Lucy. I have done behind the scenes secrets from seasons 1 and 2, and you seemed to enjoy it. And so I get all of this information from Elizabeth Edwards' scrapbook, the I Love Lucy scrapbook. It's a really great book. It's very informative about I Love Lucy, but it's interactive as well. It has things that you can literally take out of the book and look at. And so it's really great. So I'm going to be looking at season 3. So let's get started. The first episode is The Girls Go Into Business. And this episode was one of the most difficult weeks of Lucille Ball's life. She had just been called before the House Un-American Activities Committee on September 4th, 1953. They believed she was a communist. Walter Winchell also reported that he thought Lucy was a communist. Lucy and Desi were assured that the show was finished. They knew that the public wouldn't really like Lucy anymore. But on the day of filming, on September 11th, everyone was scared about the audience's reaction. Lucy was backstage and she was scared to walk out. Desi, as usual, welcomed the crowd. He did this for every show. He added a note before introducing Lucy. He said, "And now I want you to meet my wife, my favorite redhead. And in fact, that's the only thing red about her. And even that's not legitimate." And so then Lucy walked out and the audience gave her a rousing round of applause and everything was okay from then on. The next episode is Fan Magazine Interview, and I really enjoyed this episode, but it was a difficult episode for them to film. So this episode has a guest star, Jerry Hausner. He often played Ricky's agent on the show, but while they were filming, Jerry and Desi had a tremendous fight. During one part, they are supposed to talk to each other on the phone, but the prop phones weren't connected, and so they couldn't hear each other. The audience laughed at the wrong times. Desi got angry, he was upset, and it led to a heated argument between Desi and Jerry. Eventually, Jerry quit the show, and he never appears again. The next episode is Home Movies, and I really enjoyed this episode as well. This episode was inspired by Lucy and Desi's real home movies. They loved to take home movies of their children, and so they wrote it into an episode. But this episode was filmed without a studio audience, which was unusual for I Love Lucy. Because of the placement of the movie screen, the audience wouldn't have been able to see the funny film, and so they filmed without a studio audience. Once the film crew was done editing the episode, they invited an audience to watch the finished film. They added the laughter into the episode, and now that's a very normal concept for television. And the final two episodes are Tennessee Ernie Visits, and this is a two-parter episode, and it's followed by Tennessee Ernie Hangs On. These are really great episodes, and Tennessee Ernie Ford was the first major guest star on the show. This was actually Tennessee Ernie Ford's first credited acting job, and the episodes really helped him become a household name across the whole United States, not just in country music. But Tennessee Ernie Ford helped the writing staff in this episode. He has humorous country wisdom. Like, for example, he says, Right after the last twang of the guitar, I'll be heading home quicker than a bobcat with a burr under his tail. Only people from the South would know those phrases. And so Tennessee Ernie Ford worked with the writers to make sure the script was as authentic as possible. And that's it. That's all I have for you this week. I hope you enjoyed this production spotlight on some behind-the-scenes secrets, filming some episodes from season 3. I really enjoy learning facts about the filming of these iconic episodes. If I could go back to any time period, I would definitely go back to the 1950s, and I would just be a part of this show, this amazing show. I would love to be a fly on the wall and just see it coming together, seeing the film crew work together, the writers, everything. It just would have been amazing. And so I hope you enjoy these production spotlights and learning some facts about these episodes. Let me know what you enjoyed best in a comment, and I'll be happy to read that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And remember to always laugh often.